Well, we gotta get going real quick. Angie's mom just here to pick us up. Hello, YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Yeah, we gotta get going because we're on our way to see the Christmas lights up at Eagle Point Park. So let's get going right now.
Jeez, nobody here. Got about 20 minutes to sit in the car.
Yeah. Yeah, we're here a little early. We're waiting for the gates to open up. And we had a guy just honk at us back there in a hurry. And they gotta wait till the place opens up first. So we'll be right back when this place opens up.
It's about 13 after 6. We're late. This place is late getting open. It's supposed to open at 6 o'clock. So once we get going, we'll put you guys outside. I'll hang on to you guys real well, because when you have over 75 plus subscribers, that's going to be hard to hang on to all of you. So I'll do my best to hang on to you guys. So we'll be getting inside here real quick.
Moving. I'm just going to try to find and put you guys at so I can hang on to you guys.
You too.
So enjoy the view of the Christmas lights.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. The tidings we bring to you and your kid. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Now bring us some figgy pudding. Now bring us some figgy pudding. Now bring and bring it out here. The tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. For we all like figgy pudding. For we all like figgy pudding. For we all like figgy pudding. So bring it out here. The tidings we bring to you and your kin. We won't go until we get some. So bring some out here. The tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. The tidings
Jack-o-box was shy. He didn't want to move his feet. hope you guys enjoyed the Christmas lights. I had to do a lot of editing because there was a lot of skipping. So we got to attend a private function, so you guys won't be able to attend this. So we're going to close the vlog out right here, right now. So Angie, you want to close it right now?
Please like, share, and subscribe.
Thank you. And we'll see you guys next time on our show.